In this lab activity, it is given to type the following paragraph and apply the appropriate style for the heading from Styles panel and format the paragraph using paragraph formatting features. This task we have to perform in the MS Word. So let's go to the MS Word. Now, MS Word is started. You have to type this text, or you can get this type document from your lab activities folder. I have already typed this document. Let's start to format. First, I like to format the paragraph. Select the paragraph. It is in justify alignment. Click the justify alignment from the paragraph group of home tab. Now, set the paragraph spacing and line spacing. Right mouse click. Click the paragraph option. From this paragraph dialog box, set the paragraph spacing. I set 12 point before and 12 point after. I set the line spacing multiple with its value 1.3. Click the OK button. Finally, let's format the heading of this document. Select the heading. I like to format this heading using the style panels. This is the style panel. I like to set the strong style and I select this title. Now, look here, our document is formatted. In this way, you have to practice yourself after watching this video to develop the word processing skill in the MS Word.